Hi.
Hi.
Whew.
Yeah.
Do we just do this anytime?
Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah, take your time. We're ready.
Oh. Can you turn off the lights? Come on.
Justin,
Elizabeth,
how are you?
Nice to
Shall
meet
we make
you.
Out?
Absolutely.
This here is the awkward moment.
Since you're an actress, you've done this before.
And... A little bit.
Okay.
I'll
follow you. Maybe that isn't the best way to kiss someone.
So whenever.
Whatever.
Are you filming?
I even forgot
his
name.
It's actually pretty scary.
What was your name again?
Greg.
Greg.
Ingrid.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you.
And so we can kiss. I'm wasting my time. Adding scars to my heart. Cause all I hear is I'm not ready
now.
Are we
good to go whenever?
You have nice eyes.
Thank you.
Let's look at each other for a second, okay? Okay. And I can tell that you didn't hide to face your mother and losing her lover without saying goodbye. Without saying goodbye. Because she didn't have. I don't want to judge what's in your heart, but if you're not ready for love, how can you be ready for life? How can you be ready?
That was a good one. I'm sorry.
I do have lipstick all over me now, don't I?
Yes.
So let's love for me, let's love loud, let's love now.
Yes.
Cause soon enough we'll die. Cause soon enough we'll die.
What's your name again?
Soon enough. Cause soon enough we'll die.
I just feel like I want to hug you.
Cause soon enough we'll die. Cause soon enough.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you. Yes, pleasure.
Do we make out more?